Hey YouTube, it's Chris Gam with another tech update, tech reveal. So this one my crew are pretty excited with. Like I say, in real estate we get to come across all of the latest tech. And we've just been doing a lot of filming and stuff with the new iPhone 11. Since I got it, I absolutely love this thing, just the photo quality and everything that it does on our homes and for our vlogging and stuff. But we thought we'd take it another step further. So what I've done is I've been online shopping again, buying up, using company money, of course. And we brought these little things here. So I'm gonna do the reveal with these and I can't wait to test these out, because I reckon I'm gonna be the stupid one walking around with this big ass lens hanging off my iPhone. People are gonna be wondering what it is. But you get them from Moment. So this is from, again, over in the States. But you've gotta have a special, phone case. So I've just gone with a really nice black look, being in real estate, you know, just keep it nice and clean and simple. So basically what it does, it's got this little insert here around the cameras, around the lenses, that we can then absolutely just like bolt on these new lenses. So we'll put that in there like that. You can see all the three lenses are still there, and the torch, the light, all there. And the two lenses that I've gone, one's for vlogging and the other one is just to for property photos, for pretty much for, you know, like Instagram and stuff like that, because a lot of our homes are staged and we've got some really nice looking homes and stuff. So this one's the Tele lens. So this is a 58 mil Tele lens. So really, it's got a nice little cover on it. And you'll see here, it's just got some, I don't know, a little plastic thing here, but that's what actually clips in onto the phone case. So check that out, look at that. So that's all it is, quite heavy actually. It's all metal, 58 mil, big lens. And all you have to do is put it on there like that. And that's how your iPhone looks, just like that. Check that out. So I'm gonna set this to 4K and 60 frames per second. So pretty much similar to what the iPhone 11 already has, but we're now just really like super zoomed in. So what I'll do is, this is kind of cool, I'm filming you, filming back at me, how cool is that? But it gives you all your levels, a grid, and exposures. You can even time lapse on these little things, like amazing. So we're gonna go out tonight, we're gonna do a couple of property shots, and we'll post up, you know, how they look. Now what we did, right, so that's for our property photos and stuff like that for our recording. And I've also gone a fisheye lens here as well too, so much smaller. So this is a 14 mil fisheye lens. So as you can see, still really heavy, good quality. So like these are the duck's nuts of iPhone lenses. If you jump online, you'll see that in all of the reviews. But this is a fisheye. So this for us is absolutely perfect in property photos, because, you know, rooms are square, rectangle and stuff like that. This is gonna allow us to capture, you know, wider angles and stuff like that. So the 58 mil for, you know, close up stuff for like the gram and Facebook pics and stuff, but the fisheye lens is gonna be perfect for vlogging. So we're gonna do some recording on this out in the field. We're gonna do some property videos. We're gonna do some vlogging and we'll show you the results. But that is the Moment lens for your iPhone. Check it out. Hey champions, it's Chris. Thanks for watching our video. Make sure you've subscribed to our YouTube channel. Thanks for watching.